Well, throw from down the line from Benning has gone straight into touch. And but Mansell break clear and Rose has been fouled. But Mansell will continue the break. Coming forward down the left-hand side with Jacob Mellis. Jacob Mellis into the air. Played into Hemmings, who scores! And Kane Hemmings puts the ball into the net from Jacob Mellis. He's crossing the left-hand side. A brilliant break down the left from Mansfield, despite the fact that Danny Rose was fouled on the halfway line. And with 18 minutes gone here at the Wampole Stadium, it's Mansfield Town 1, Exeter City 0.
That was smashing liquid football there from the Stags. Fair play to the referee for playing the advantage, but it was put away beautifully, just what the doctor ordered. First home goal for Kane Hemmings, to his confidence the power of good. Stags 1, Exeter 0, fully deserved.
Well, brilliant play from Jacob Mellis down the left-hand side, wasn't it? And a slide-through pass into the middle, which Kane Hemmings side-footed into the net.